In this video, we're going to look at how to add an image to our page. So in order to do that, we need to go into our page and edit whichever content arrow we want the image to show up in. I'm working in the editor here. The first thing I need to do is put my cursor wherever I want my picture to show up. Then I click on this Insert Edit Image icon, and it's going to load a window that's asking for an image URL, meaning where in the internet is the picture that you want to display located. We don't typically know this, so we luckily have an option to browse for a file. And this will by default load to the images section within our department site. This is why we always want to make sure that we're uploading images to that folder so that they're all in the same location and they're easier to add because it's loading there by default. So from here, I can choose one of the pictures that I've already uploaded to my site and insert it into my page. I can go under the Appearance tab and change the alignment of my image if I want to. I can add some spacing, some padding around my image. I can also add a border if I want to. Under the General tab, I need to make sure that before I insert my image, I add a description. This would be the same way that I would add an alt tag. So I do that, insert my image, and there it is. If I want to make changes after I've inserted my image, I can just click on it and click on that same insert edit image icon. So if I wanted to change the alignment or something like that, I could do that and OUCampus will make those changes for me. So that's how we would go about inserting an image into a page. We have different videos that talk about how to upload images to our site. If you need help with that, check those out as well. Those will be more in depth about that topic.